understand?
They get killed on the
daily basis. Come and talk to me. I understand. How old are you?
I'm tired of this shit.
How old are you?
I'm 45 years old.
45
man.
And I'm 31.
And I'm tired of seeing
and
this shit.
And you the older generation than me, and I'm old too.
And we've been standing around as something. The older ones, taking all this bullshit. Always hoping for a kumbaya fucking y'all.
Come here.
Always standing around for a kumbaya. Ain't nobody coming to protect us.
Let me tell you
we
something.
Gotta start our own fucking life.
I understand. But let me tell you something right here. This 16. He's 16.
Oh
they gonna kill him, next
he's 16.
What we gonna do?
You tell me.
What we gonna
but
do?
This ain't the way. Cause they ready to let loose. If the United States president say, if you loot, we shoot.
Do
you think doing this going
I know it.
It's going to
I know it. But it's time to stand up.
So
at this point, I'm ready to die for what's
something.
Going on.
Let me tell you something.
That's the problem that we got.
What you see right now is going to happen 10 years from now. And at 26, you're going to be doing the same thing I'm doing. You understand that? 10 years. You're going to be right here too.
But he also got to
so what I need y'all to do right now at 16 is come up with a better way. Because how we doing it, it ain't working. He angry. At 46. I'm angry at 31. You angry at 16.
It's old.
You
man.
Understand me?
It's old.
Putting yourself in harm's way is not the way.
No, it's not.
You and the other your counterparts the same age and that have that same power. Y'all coming with a better way? Cause we ain't doing it.
Oh my God.
And I have a 5-year-old son, and it ain't happening. I marched 4 years ago, keep Lamont Scott, did the same shit y'all doing. The same exact thing night after night after night. It don't matter. Come up with a better way.